Bruh. There we go. Okay. This over here. Alright, everything seems to be in order for the stream. I'm start drawing Matt. Getting his toes sucked or whatever. It's gonna look something like this. Like the leprechauns right here, and like his head's being smashed in by a rock by Matt. So like, this should be a good shot. Rock is gonna be over here. Head's gonna be covered. Okay. This shit, drawing this shit always makes me laugh, man. Where the fuck is Chuse? Is he in here? Choose. I'm sharting over here, bro. Maybe like because this guy's head's gonna be over here. This is just gonna be a sick. This is gonna be an awesome shot, dude. Put the crown over like this. him. I don't know. I don't know what we're gonna do. But basically, we could work with just these two frames, right? Boom! Boom! Okay. We're gonna do the head, mat, and the crown all separate. So, let's get it. Because I want the head and the crown to be, like, bobbing up and down. And then I want Matt to, like, hit him in the head. And then the crown is going to fly off. So that's going to have to be just, like, a separate entity, I guess. But, alright, let's get it. I guess we'll start with drawing Matt. So we're going to do two frames of Matt bashing the rock, because that's all we need. But then we're going to do like a couple of the leprechaun. We're going to do one where the leprechaun's normal with the hat on, and then one where, you know, he's going to have increasing damage to his skull as he gets hit every single time. So that's the plan, and we can just start with drawing a nice little Matt. Since we're just vibing, I'm gonna draw like the whole mat, because the reason is because in case things don't move around exactly how I want it to be, we have Matt's entire body. That was actually pretty good. Yeah, we have Matt's entire body, and we don't have to worry about it being cut off, which is what I would. I just wouldn't think about that if I was, like, speeding. I would just say, like, I don't really fucking care. But, you know, I have a little extra time, so I'm going to do a little extra, be a little extra careful. It's not much, it's just Matt's feet and lower half of his body, and I think it also kind of helps a little bit to get the whole idea of what's happening up in this picture, because it's fucked. I love this. Matt's basically being molested by a leprechaun. I wonder if... Can I, like... pull up my Twitch stuff? No, not Twitch, Moist Critical. So, like... Someone playing Pikmin? Man. Okay. Oh my god. God.
Hey, pre-notification gang.
That Moist Critical playing Pokemon? Oh. He is. The game looks like shit. We only have one viewer. I think animation throwdown. Oh. posted up in Reddit, so if there's any animation friends who or any animation fans who want to join, come on in. Oh, we got two people watching. What up? So, right now I'm just drawing the circle guy. He's like laying on the ground. He's holding a rock above his head, so that's cool. This looks like a good frame. And then the next one is gonna be like that. I guess we could show the face, why not? Alright. I can't even see what's happening. What the fuck? There we go. So we're gonna do like get the full effect of Matt's face. That's funny as fuck. I wanna lay down like I did on a Sunday. Talk like I drank all the wine. That's gonna look fucking hilarious. Alright, now I will do the head. Seems like the most appropriate thing to do. Let's go ahead and separate. So, I mean, this is good, right? Oh no, I need to keep drawing like increasingly more smashed versions. Okay, so let's take this one, put the opacity down. We're gonna take this one. And just be like, how about like that for like the first hit, like flattens his head. that. We still got one viewer. I mean, we now have one viewer because we went down. Okay, so that one. And then now, let's go back up and we'll turn it off. Make a new layer. Turn this one down. This next one's gonna be crazy, okay. So it's gonna be like this. No, like more like. That's just nasty. And then, like, got the one. Oh my god, it's gonna get worse. Uh-oh, man. Why did I, like, come up with this idea? Okay, this next one. It's gonna be, like, this next one's gonna be, like, nasty. Okay, I think that's as far as it needs to go, probably. He's gonna keep hitting it in the fucking head. It's just gonna be like, it's gonna be like, it's gonna be like, okay, I think. That's good. I guess I'll start coloring them in one at a time. So let's do this one. And it's gonna be. Let me find one of the pictures. Here we go. This. Lay down like I did on a Sunday. This is the first frame? This is not the first fucking frame. What the hell? It'd be so much faster if I just duplicated this layer, dragged it underneath the one, then merged these two. Come on! Merge down, there we go. Then we go to this one. What the fuck? There we go, now we can erase this. Ba 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 ba. Ba ba ba. Ba 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 ba. Now we fill this part in. Damn, this shit's crazy. And where the fuck is Juice? Did he say anything? Isn't that Golag? I'm gonna get Ethernet cables. Okay. Okay, Chiefs left 20 minutes ago to go get some Ethernet cables. That sounds good. Let's listen to some tunes.
Through my screen, so get above the rooftop. see if I still bleed. Yeah. And nothing hurts anymore. I feel kind of free.
Fams, I just hit a fucking rip of a bong. Honestly, while we do this, fuck this music, I'm watching Moist Critical. You guys like Moist Critical? He's a good streamer. I watch a lot of his YouTube videos, though.
Sweaty boy right now. What do you want me to do? It's hot out. Sue me. I actually left my house today and went outside, if you can believe that. I'm like a vampire. I can only go outside for like 10 minutes at a time before I start to whittle away and just melt into a pool of ooze. But speaking of suing, rest in peace Activision Blizzard, am I right? I've been saying for years, probably about a decade, that Blizzard is a shit company that I'm not a fan of. Not to wiggle my finger and say I told you so, but for a long time I think they've just been a horrible company. They have not been that golden age Blizzard people like to pretend that they still are. This is a company known for spontaneous layoffs without warning and other horrible business practices. Anyone remember Warcraft Reforged? Like, it is a company that is so far out of touch and so corrupt that it's gross. And then they merged with Activision to form Activision Blizzard, and it was like the Power Rangers coming together to make a Megazord of pure filth. It'd be like combining dog shit and horse shit and then creating the ultimate pile of shit, which is Activision Blizzard. And now they're engaged in a lawsuit with the state of California over sexual harassment allegations, as well as some really, really deplorable stuff in there. I learned about this on stream the other night, so I'm going to play the clip of going through the articles and talking about it from the stream. And there's just a few more things that I'd like to talk about as well. The first thing I'd like to mention is actually a point that Mudahar made, Some Ordinary Gamers. He mentions in the article, they talk about the cube crawls and how, like, oftentimes in the office, people are just, like, fucking blackout drunk, apparently. And that is a real explanation for why the games are always so bad recently. Mudahar pointed that out, and that totally escaped me while reading it, because it was just overshadowed by so many other awful things. But that's such a good point. At work, they're supposedly treating every day like a frat party, just butt-chugging blue moons in the cubicles and throwing back the brewskis while they're coding their games. Which would explain why they've been so lazy and broken in recent years. And then the last thing I want to talk about before playing the stream clips going through the lawsuit allegations is the people that keep harassing World of Warcraft streamers as well as current Blizzard employees online. That behavior is wrong, super fucking silly, and you're really dumb for it. World of Warcraft streamers, a lot of them have made that game their entire life. They depend on it, and streaming it is a full-time job. And you're asking them to go ahead and throw away their entire career overnight with no backup plan? That's fucking terrible. And you harassing them to do it, trying to force them into it, is just absolutely awful. And then people keep going on Twitter pretending like they're some kind of vigilante by talking shit and harassing current employees that have social media accounts. And they're targeting people that aren't even associated with any of the allegations at all, and a lot of them they're targeting are women, who most likely are victims of some of the stuff in the allegations if they're all true. So it's super fucking shitty all around, and they're demanding people quit Blizzard right now. Oh, yeah, that's a really reasonable ask. People that completely depend on Blizzard as a company to provide for their family, people that have most likely dropped everything to work at Blizzard since it's been coveted as a dream job for so long, Yeah, let's go ahead and keep harassing them till they fucking quit. It's just, it's silly, and that harassment is the worst fucking shit. The people that do that are super dumb. So yeah, now, let's go through the lawsuit allegations.
Activision is sued by California over workplace culture. The lawsuit says women at the gaming company were paid less and discriminated against, and it described the culture of sexual harassment. At Blizzard, are you serious? The company that fired like 800 people with no warning out of nowhere? They would... No. This must be a dream to work at. I can't believe it. I like that this is all they're known for. The video game maker that produces Call of Duty. World of Warcraft has fallen so far out of favor that now Call of Duty is what Activision Blizzard is known for. That's fucking adorable. 2-year investigation, huh? Frat boy workplace culture. Yeah, when I think of frat boy, I think of fucking gamers at Blizzard. So this was like a common thing? They would do cube crawls? What? A female employee died by suicide during a business trip as a result of her sexual relationship with her male supervisor. Before her death, male colleagues allegedly shared explicit photos of the woman, the lawsuit said. What the fuck? Holy sh- Well, this is a lot worse than I expected from just a couple- that one tweet. I have said for a long time, I do not like Blizzard. Way before it became cool to hate Blizzard, I've been saying that shit for fucking years. But not because I knew any of this. I just think that company fucking sucks. Like, they just openly hate the people that play their games, I feel. Like, when Asmin switched to Final Fantasy XIV, you had that Blizzard douchebag that talked about how Asmin's the asshole because now he's not playing World of Warcraft. Am I the only one that finds it weird that companies feel like they have to do an anti-harassment training course for their employees because they can't fucking trust them to not be weirdos? I feel like if you hire someone that you then have to educate on how not to grope women in a cube crawl, they probably just shouldn't work for you in the first place. I find that to be just super weird.
Charlie from the future here. Yes, I understand this is standard procedure for most companies to have this kind of mandatory training. What I'm saying is, I just find the whole idea a bit goofy that you'll hire someone that you're a bit concerned will start groping your female employees, that you have to give them, like, a course on how not to be a sexual harassing lunatic. I'm just saying I find that to be kind of wild. I just feel under no circumstances should you hire someone that could be a danger to your other employees. Like, if someone comes in and does a great interview but then ends it by saying, also, I hate women, that should pretty much be the end of it, and it shouldn't be one of those things like, well, it was a great interview up until then. I think if I give them the right training on how not to hate women, they'll be a great asset to the company. You know, a little rough around the edges, they hate women, but I think we could get that out with some training. I just feel like that shouldn't be an option, to be like, okay, maybe just go with somebody else who doesn't hate women that is also still qualified for the job.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Big Bobby K got that massive paycheck boost. And he earned it, man. He was crawling those cubes, man. He was on the prowl in the office, I bet. Fucking shaking people down for money out of their pockets.
Yeah, just for those that don't know, the CEO of Activision Blizzard, Big Bobby Kotick, got himself a $155 million paycheck bonus. So if you're wondering why upcoming Blizzard titles might be missing some features, it's because Bobby snatched that shit right off the table and put it right into his wallet.
I remember the Riot Games one. I remember in the Riot Games one, some of the women reported that their higher-ups, their supervisors, would often go by their cubicles and just fart in their face. Well, not directly in their face like beefs do, but they'd walk by and fart and just crop dust the office. I remember reading about that. I think working in the video game industry has to fucking suck, man. It sounds terrible. It sounds truly awful. Yeah, especially for women, man. This is, like, what is this, the fourth company now? How many was it? There was Ubisoft, there's Riot, Blizzard, and what was the other one? Wasn't there one more that I'm forgetting about? That we literally just read about? Fucking wild case, man. This just happened, too. This is 51 minutes old. The state of California just pushed this shit through, it seems. No wonder all the main Blizzard people left within the last 3 to 4 years. Yeah, I wonder how long it's been like this. So this is a 2-year investigation. I wonder how long it's been in this state. I guess Valve is the best place to work for. Because they don't make anything. Working at Valve has to be fucking easy, man. You just show up, you like, what, you like go on Steam once or twice, like, yeah, what's going on? Okay, I'm going home. A newly promoted male supervisor delegated his responsibilities to his now female subordinates in favor of playing Call of Duty. So that you're telling me, this fucking supervisor said, I don't feel like doing this, you women take it, I'm gonna go play COD with the boys? You fucking serious? Holy shit. Wow. Complaints weren't kept confidential. That defeats the whole point of complaints. And if you complain, you get punished for it. Nice, very cool, Blizzard. Ooh, these are fighting words. They distorted and in many cases false descriptions of Blizzard's past. Goes on to say that they were required by law to adequately investigate and have good faith discussions with us to better understand and to resolve any claims or concerns before going to litigation. They failed to do so. Instead, they rushed to file an inaccurate complaint, as we will demonstrate in court.
Truly shameful shit from Blizzard if all of these allegations are true. I'm inclined to believe them here for obvious reasons, but also because I really don't think there was some...
Alright, well, that, I don't know how fucking long that took, but I just say, I'm still streaming, right? How long did that take? A good 10 minutes, but yeah, I just... Yep, named all these and saved them, and now I'm going to go into Sony Vegas. And so the next thing, so basically, I'm gonna give you guys a little sneak peek. We have Matt; he's gonna get his toes sucked on, and he's reaching for a rock. I'm still waiting for Choose to draw this rock. But yeah, the next thing is we want a different background. I'll take this background. Give me it. And what is this? Alright. So now we're gonna start putting this stuff in. So let's get it. So the bottom, Matt's at the bottom. You guys don't really need to see all that stuff. Alright, so it's gonna start. Alright, we'll do Matt low one. By the way, I'm doing this so weird. Matt, we'll make him blink real quick. Okay. And then here's gonna be... So we have the leprechaun here now. He has the crown on. It's gonna be like flying. So... I need to do this. Check this out, guys. Take this and I go. And I take this one and I go. Hey!
What's up,
my slime? I'm live on Twitch. Oh yeah. What are you saying?
You pretty bitchin'.
Oh hell yeah. Alright, dude, this is about to be fucking epic as shit. So Matt. He's about to smash this guy.
What are you doing?
I'm making the animation.
Oh, okay. Are there people watching?
No one's joined. There was one viewer. For like a solid second. Yeah, and then he left.
That's how it would be, unfortunately.
It's gonna be like... Man, I fucked up. Yeah.
Brown?
What's up? What's poppin'?
Barton. No, usual.
Oh, hell yeah. These ones can be on top. Can it? Yeah, it can. Okay. Yeah, that's okay. That's how I did it. Okay. So Matt is gonna be like that, and then goes back. These need to be first. Okay. Now this one. I'm doing so stupid. Alright. This one. I want this one. Oh my god. Alright, it's gonna be like.
Why'd I get food?
This one. This one. Okay, this looks good. So lit. All right, so Matt has to. Matt is smashing this guy in the head. Now let's go back to math.
Are you making me?
Yeah.
The shit where he's getting his fucking shit rock.
Making the shit where he's fucking murdering this guy.
Fucking good.
God, the music is ending over here, oh my god. Let me watch this.
Days too long to bounce jack. We should do one of the fucking remixes of that. Shorty, she hit the floor.
Shorty got low, low, low. Alright, let me see. What the this is looking like shit, though.
B-box with the straps, with the straps. Next thing you know, should have got low in the wind. Keep with us. What you doing, Brun?
I'm making fucking art.
Nice.
Yeah, okay, so that's it for the stream, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks everyone for watching. Yeah, you're welcome. Okay, yeah, okay, have a good one, guys. Yeah, you too. Okay.